flag. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today is Tuesday, October 16th, 2012. I'm Anthony Gonzalez.
And I'm Brett Russell, and it's time for your daily dose of kTV Live, Eyes on the Prize. So, Anthony?
It's sunny, but it's freezing.
Looking like a nice day out. It's pretty chilly, though.
Yeah, I guess so.
In today's news.
Yeah. Today's kTV holiday is World Food Day. According to FAO.org, World Food Day raises awareness and understanding of approaches to end hunger. The Food and Agricultural Organization take part to stop world hunger. The holiday was created in 1979.
Tomorrow, all band students, please bring all instruments into school for 7th period.
With the president election sneaking up around the corner, do you know about this election? Who is the Republican presidential candidate for the 2012 election? Is it A, Ron Paul? Maybe it's B, Barack Obama? Possibly C, Mitt Romney? Or is it D, George W. Bush? The candidate was former governor of Massachusetts. And the answer is C, Mitt Romney. He selected Paul Ryan, a congressman from Wisconsin, as his vice president. Barack Obama is running for his second term with Joe Biden as his vice president. Again, according to thebiography.com, Mitt Romney ran for president in 2008 but lost to John McCain, a fellow Republican.
At Kumpf, there has been a new club for students. Book Club allows everyone to find joy in reading. The first meeting for Book Club will be after school on October 25th in room 13.
So, Joe, you're here with the sports.
Yes, I am.
Excited to hear about this. Let's do this.
It's a pretty boring day in sports. Yesterday in football, the Denver Broncos went up against the San Diego Chargers and won 35-24. So, sorry, no one really cares about those teams.
So.
And yesterday in baseball, the San Francisco Giants crushed St. Louis Cardinals 7-1 in game 2 of the playoffs. So,
well,
I mean,
that doesn't really matter.
No one really cares about them either, so yeah.
It's all right.
Fantasy football is when a group of people come together and make a football league of their own and compete against each other. KTV is holding their own league right now. Matt caught up with our very own Ryan King and myself to ask them about this.
Yes, I know, the text is weird.
Well, do you guys review your team daily?
Our Q is thank you for your time. KTV Diamond.
Do you think you guys stand a chance against the other KTV team, the KTV Diamonds?
I think we stand a chance because we have a much higher ranked roster and better people that can earn us more points, so we will still remain in first place.
The first place team is currently the KTV Diamonds. The boys' record is 4 wins, 2 losses, and 0 ties.
The ALJ Key Club is holding a benefit concert starring Strawberry Field on Friday, October 19th. The tickets are $20 and $25 if you buy them at the door.
So we have Nadia with a little announcement.
So let's see what that's about.
Hey guys, so here I have a flyer for the Halloween poster contest. You can show your school spirit for Halloween by going and joining it. What you do is you can paint or draw a poster representing Halloween. And there's going to be a first prize for each grade.
Good.
And if you're interested, go to the office and pick up the construction paper, and the winners will be announced on Halloween. Back to you guys in the studio.
So that
sounds really interesting. I really want to compete.
Yeah, sounds good.
Today's KTV birthday is Noah Webster. Noah Webster created the first American dictionary of the English language. Before he wrote the dictionary, he served in a Connecticut militia in the Revolutionary War. Noah had 8 children, and his wife was named Rebecca Greenleaf. Noah Webster will be turning 254 years old today.
Jazz band is canceled for today.
So I have Natalie here with weather.
Yeah, so today it will be extremely sunny with a high of 62, and that's great because the soccer girls and field hockey have games today.
Yeah, I get that.
And then Wednesday it will be partly cloudy with a high of 64. And also on Thursday, it will be again partly cloudy with a high of 68, which is good because we have another game.
Yeah.
And lastly, on Friday, it will rain with a high of 66, but that's terrible because we have a game that day, too.
I hate rain.
It just ruins everything.
It does.
Yeah.
All right.
So we'll see you later.
There is a mandatory corral meeting tomorrow morning at 7:15.
Union County is hosting the 14th annual Red Ribbon Drug Awareness Event and Dare Day on Saturday, October 20th at Oak Ridge Park.
So, Anthony, we have a sneak peek of tomorrow's show with
Shannon. So, let's go see what that's about.
So, for tomorrow's show, we have an awesome birthday and some stuff about Halloween. So, make sure you tune in. Back to you guys in the studio.
That looks great. It's going to be a pretty exciting show tomorrow, so you guys better watch it.
For even more KTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Brett Russell and the rest of the KTV news team, I'm Anthony Gonzalez. Have a hippopotastic day.